this report is Taco Bell.
We are not driving yet. It's just sitting out there. We're going to New Buffalo, Michigan. Look at my hair.
I didn't even notice this other braid.
Yeah, I know. I loved it. She asked me, she's like, do you want just a Dutch braid or do you want like a little braid going into the Dutch braid? And I was like, that sounds cool.
That's cool.
So, yeah.
That's the tea.
We'll just be like videotaping throughout the ride. It's like an hour, hour and a half.
It's like 2 hours, actually. I thought it was only an hour and a half, but it's not 2 hours.
It's okay. It'll go by quick.
It probably will. I hope I don't sleep.
Turn right onto Grand Park.
I might try and sleep, but that's probably when I get bored.
Yeah.
That's all I'm going to do. So, yeah. We'll videotape like throughout the ride. We're probably going to like, right now, we can start making.
Yes, you better teach me, because I want, like...
Oh, okay. Do you want an ankle bracelet, too?
Yes!
Okay,
I want an ankle one, and I want, like, I don't know how many wrist ones. Maybe, like, two?
It looks like I have two, because I have a thing. Mm-hmm. This thing just came off.
Oh!
It just came off! What, this thing?
Wait, let me see.
For my tripod, you can screw it back on. So, we'll videotape later. Okay, so we're officially like 30 minutes into the driving process. It's 2:30, almost, like 2:29.
Yeah,
we're making bracelets. We have ice. Can't really see because of the reflection.
Ice.
And I have sour lifesavers. And we're making bracelets, as I already said.
I have peppermints, I have cake, and I have apples on my back.
You brought cake?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, you're making nails.
Oh, wait. That's
like
my nails.
So, we'll be back when we're doing something different. Might do that in a little bit. I might try and finish my bracelet. Simone might try to finish hers.
Yeah, we'll see.
So, look, there's cows!
Hello.
I don't know if you guys could see that. I was like doing this and just tapping the screen. Oh! How do you learn how to drive?
Thank you. That'd be very.
I got that on video.
What?
I was going like this.
Oh, right.
Okay, we'll see you when we're doing something different. So, okay, so you can.
Oh, there we go.
As you can see, we're still driving.
What else happened?
Whoa! This happened so much, it's not okay. We're playing Mancala. I'm just like checking in whenever we're doing something different. The bracelets were kind of annoying.
Yeah, they got on my nerves. I got angry.
Yeah.
That's the tea.
I just like how I look in this lighting.
Honestly, it looks pretty bad. I need some lip gloss because I look a little rusty dusty, but
I forgot to bring mine.
I got two.
Okay. So
okay, love.
Can
how
we not do that?
Thank you.
Okay, wait. This doesn't bother me.
Ah.
So yeah, we'll check in a little bit. Are we in Indianapolis?
Indianapolis? No.
Or Indiana? Why don't you check on your maps?
Oh.
So We're at Chuck where we are. It is currently 3 o'clock, so it's been another 30 minutes, I think, since our video.
Oh, the state line is coming up.
Oh! So we passed the Indiana border, and we kind of went a little crazy on taking the pictures.
Yeah. Insert clip now.
I'll do it!
You can actually do that?
Yeah.
Yeah, insert clip now.
I took a couple pictures.
Okay.
So you guys would have already seen the clip.
Of us literally going crazy about...
the Indiana border.
The Indiana border sign.
I was like, oh my god.
And then we're like, oh my god. Yeah, we were like, whoa. Okay.
Brown. Yeah, they're kind of brown.
It's okay. They're still tasty.
They're in the fridge for as long as possible.
They're so cold.
Okay, good.
It says we're 6 minutes away, so hopefully we'll be there soon. We're listening to music right now, just kind of jamming out, you know?
Yeah, it's gonna last be like a couple minutes.
We were trying to watch a movie, and that took us like an hour to figure out the earbud situation. It still didn't work, so we can't do that.
You should ask them to comment what video they want next.
We should do a social experiment. Those are so scary. Okay, well, there's gonna be like part twos to this, so like tomorrow's gonna be a part two because I'm gonna take Michigan my phone to the lake, and we have phone holders that can go underwater, so like partially be able to see.
Okay.
We can do that in the pool today too. If you wanna go swimming.
Yeah, you should ask them what video you should do. Choose or dare.
Okay, so my next video. I swear, if people see this and don't comment, I'm gonna be so mad. Next video, should I do it with my friends for like? Should I get a group of friends and we all do truth or dare?
Welcome
and
to Michigan.
Hola. Hopefully they saw that. Hello. Ew.
Hello.
Okay. So, should I do my next video? It's so bumpy right now. Okay. Should I do my next video with a group of friends and we all do truth or dare, or like would you rather or something? Or should my next video be like me and my friends going downtown and like trying to do a social experiment? That's my question.
So y'all better answer it.
Mm-hmm. I have to. Ew. Okay, there's no music playing, but like still.
My grandma hates when I shoot the baby girl.
She's like, she goes, what are you doing?
What is wrong with you?
Okay, so we're gonna be there in a few minutes. I'll vlog when we get to the hotel, and then we'll go into the pool and stuff.
Peace.
Toward New Buffalo. Peace, guys. So we're in the hotel. We're walking with all our stuff. Oh crap! My mom's back there. We're all the way at the end, which is really great. And I feel like I'm making a lot of noise.
So do I, with Oliver.
So yeah, we're going in there real quick. Here, you wanna hold my phone?
Here.
So,
baby girl.
Ooh, I like the color of the wall.
That's pretty.
Okay. Look at the color of the wall. It's like my bedroom. Ow! I just hit my arm.
On my hydro flask.
What?
You ever vlog in your room?
Yeah, I think so.
What?
If I've ever vlogged in my room. Ooh, they have a nice mirror.
That ghost.
They have two mirrors? Let's check out the bathroom. Where's the light? Found it.
That's huge.
Whoa, look at the shower. You got the shower. And then you got us.
I love their little hair dryers.
So cute.
Okay. Do you want to go down there and get our stuff?
Sure.
Can we have the keys?
Got everything, but
sure, I'll help.
You need more stuff?
I mean, my stuff. Yeah, it's still in the car. Well, some of my stuff, half of it. I'm gonna go drive. Just kidding.
Let's go take
some. I should move the car down this way. I wonder if we can.
Let's see. Yeah. Oh, why did I say it like that? I go, yeah. They might not have a door though.
Why are you going so fast?
Oh, there is a door.
I'm old.
When she says she's old.
It looks like fire right now.
Wait, which way? Okay. Oh, there we go. Go that way. We're so annoying. We need to stop. Okay. Oh. Parking closer to our room, and then we're gonna grab all our stuff. So can you come on my side and help me grab my stuff? Or do you need to grab some stuff? Come on my side. My phone just dropped.
Oh, hi. I have my blanket and my drink.
Oh well, that's not that much.
Yeah.
I have like a bunch.
My little. Okay. Friend that I got mad at is right there.
Okay.
So. I'm making one though. I am making
Yeah, we can make one. It's fine.
Sure. Are you gonna need help?
Yeah, do you wanna carry this? Okay, I think we're good. Why is this so long? Okay, we are heading back into the hotel.
Hold on, Fernandez.
This thing's already 8 minutes long. Fine.
Okay. How long?
8 minutes, almost nine. So we are walking back. There's literally
a McDonald's. Literally, like, right we almost share the parking lot. So. Yeah. Baby, come for me.
Come on, I gotta get my key. I'll show you what happens. Can you see it? No, you can't. Yes, you can. So go like this.
And wow. Drop it on the floor.
Okay. Excuse me. There we go.
Excuse me.
I did it. Okay, it's nice and cold in here. So we might not go to the pool like right now because we're going to eat at Stray Dog, and then we're going to get a jacket. We're going to get a shirt. Those shirts are, like, very popular, you know? Oh. And oh.
Yeah. Does this move?
Yeah, it does. Hey, Mom! Oh, she might have gotten ice. Ice.
For what?
I don't know. Peace.
Peace.
I thought there was a bed there. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Ow. Okay. So this is my key. Put it right there. And my earrings.
Oh, yes.
What?
TV channels.
Two.
Are we not so?
Oh my gosh. Look at my hair. Okay.
Oh, well, for. Ooh. Ooh.
What are you doing? Stop. I'm gonna put it like right here. Okay, you wanna connect to the Wi-Fi?
Door at the window.
Yeah.
I wanna connect.
Jesus, chill. Where's your setting? Is it IHG connect?
Yeah, and then the access code is NBUMI in lowercase.
Wait, what? Wait, I'm confused. Use access code. Okay. What's the access code?
N.
Is, are they uppercase?
Low.
Okay.
NBUMI.
No B. I accept. You're connected to Wi-Fi. There you go. I need to connect mine. So.
Wait, it's not connected yet.
Says you're connected to Wi-Fi.
It doesn't say up here.
Okay, well, that sucks. I'm gonna go connect my phone to Wi-Fi and then I'll load you up on what we're doing. Maybe we should never see that piece.
Load you on.
I'll be back. Okay, so we are going to Stray Dog right now. It's right there, as you can see. And we're trying to find parking.
Yeah, that's
so, oh, the gear shop is right there.
Oh,
we're
not connected.
What? It says gear.
Oh, like the clothing.
Yeah. People made fun of me for calling sports, like sportswear gear. Like sports gear. They made fun of me for that. Oh, look, it's all the boats. You can go park by the boats.
Those people's houses.
I don't know. No, this is the restaurant here.
Right in front of us. Not the. Okay. Sorry, I'm trying to fix my ring. Okay. So the place is literally right there. We're trying to find parking. This is our situation right now. So, yeah. I'll like try to video when we're in there. Maybe. This lip gloss is good.
Thanks. I like my other one better because it's just more glossy.
Mine's not that glossy.
Oh, hi there.
Oh, my.
I like her shirt. I don't know what was on the front of it, but I like her shirt. They're probably going to take that part.
I showed my grandma. Cut this part out. I showed my grandma.
Hold on. We'll be back when we're in the restaurant, so bye. Okay, so we're at our table right now. We had a kids menu because we're little children. She's texting her mom that she made it. But we got stuff. I got a jacket. I got a sweatshirt. She got a shirt. We'll probably just take each other's, so it's fine.
But yeah, I'll do it when we get our food so we can show them our food. Okay, so we got our food and it looks really good. So that's Simone's.
I got a grilled cheese, fries, and a cheeseburger.
And then I got a salad, a hot dog, and a fruit cup.
And fries.
Oh yeah, and fries. And we had milkshakes, but they're like half gone. Yeah, so we're gonna start eating. So we'll talk after.
We're at the beach. Yodelay hee hoo. Oh, I need to take my shoes off. So we're gonna walk on the beach. See you later, cause my phone's about to die.
So.
Oh, that thing? Okay. We're gonna go stay in the lighthouse. Okay, see you guys later. Peace.
So we're at the pool. We're gonna go swim and then probably go back to the hotel and chill for a little bit and then go to sleep. So this will be like more of the end of the video where I'm gonna put in some clips of us swimming because we have little things to put our phone in.
Just staring at it.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, because I'm spacing out. Sorry, dog.
So we'll put in a little clips of that. We'll do that. Okay guys, so we're in the pool and we tested this thing out a few times to see if it worked, which it does,
which is cool.
And I'm gonna go in the water and I'm gonna see if you guys can see me. I'm probably gonna look a hot mess, but it's okay. Okay. Ow. Okay, I opened my eyes wild and didn't plug my nose. I'm gonna do that. It's so foggy under there. I can't see anything. Ew, it's like. We should go underwater together.
Wait, but I can't open my eyes.
Okay, it doesn't matter.
Oh, I'm gonna look crazy.
It's because there you go.
Well, that's good lighting. Oh.
Oh, guys, I'm so sorry if I look crazy. I'm so sorry. I really apologize.
I probably should keep my
your phone arms off.
They won't fall off.
Hang on. Ready?
Hang on.
One, two, three.
Wait, just let me get my upper bodies to the left.
Okay, then let's go over here. That was water. So we're back at the hotel. This is the end of the video. It's like, what time is it?
11:15.
It's 11:15. Yeah. So we'll just, vlog tomorrow when we go to the beach because we're checking out of our hotel tomorrow and then going home.
Copa wants the driver of the pursuing car fired. NBC 5's Phil Rogers explains why police superintendent Eddie Johnson is fighting.
We'll see you in the next video.
I'm like really tired right now. So we'll see you in the next video. I have to edit this video.
There'll be a part two tomorrow?
Yeah.
Oh,
so, peace out. See y'all later. Ivan?
Good.
You wanna put your hand over it?
Oh, peace, guys.